drones back in rotation. You'd gain some goodwill by murdering those goons.
See if we can't get a hold of Mayor Loosum Hagar.
That's some choice duds you got on there, bud. Looks like a... But there's more to policing this place than just keeping roughnecks in check. Nobody gets in here looking like some wasteland slum scum. We got standards at Wellspring. Feel me?
Just do everything you can to avoid them.
Looking for the mayor of Wellspring. Why? Something happened?
Get up there. impressive. You think it can catch a bullet, too?
Loosum Hagar, mayor of Wellspring. Used to be a wingstick whiz kid. Nowadays backs it up with a pistol. Instrumental to the Dagger Project.
Whoa, easy! I'm here about the Dagger Project.
Huh. Just a very exclusive list knows about that project. And you're not on it.
Prowley sent me.
Prowley, huh? Prowley's dead. Vineland was razed to the ground.
She's a hologram. I can't explain. I'm Walker, the last of the Vineland Rangers.
God damn it. More of these assholes! Ranger, let's take these fuckers out! Then we'll talk!
Same. They gunned down your people, I gunned down them. I'm just getting warmed up, ma'am. Like fish in a barrel.
From your boxed-in little compound. You're different.
You ready to talk now?
Yeah. Let's talk.
You wanna tell me what's going on here?
Dagger was designed to stop the Authority once and for all. Plans fell by the wayside when Vineland cut ties with us. I'm more than willing to reboot the project, but as you can see, I have more pressing matters.
I can see that. Who are these guys?
Hired thugs. The Goon Squad. Small-time bandit outfit.
Who sent them?
Only one scumbag with balls enough to pull a stunt like this. Clegg Clayton. Richest asshole in town. He's been eyeing the mayor's seat for a while. But lately, he's been upping his game. Using bribed officials, he's laid claim to all of the city's military hardware, including the vital parts needed for Dagger.
So I kill him and take back the hardware.
No deal. We gotta proceed with some caution here. First, I wanna know where he gets his backing from. Second, we need to find out where he keeps all of that property.
You got a plan?
He's got an ego the size of an eco-pod. We can use that. If you get close to him, pay him lip service. Get his trust. Then you can easily plant this gizmo on his computer. It'll let me download all of his juicy data. Who's backing him, who's supplying the goon squad, and where he keeps the seized supplies. Clegg Clayton likes to surround himself with the rich and famous. They hang out at the so-called Winner's Lounge. You figure out a way to get in there, and you're well on your way to getting that gizmo planted.
Okay, I'm on it.
Excellent. Grab the gizmo, get into Clegg's office, and stick it on his computer. Ask you, are you familiar with nanotroid powers?
I got a few tricks up my sleeve.
I figured as much. And I figured you'd like some more. I happened to swoop up this message from a merc working for Clegg Clayton. Name of Krom.
Clayton, I hit the jackpot. The whole uncracked arc just sitting here. As these assholes shrouded got the jump on us. Killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp, or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
Just take the gizmo already. You know what to do.